Being part of the rail industry, you know that everything we do is focused around running trains and keeping people safe. At Transport for New South Wales and John Holland, we're always looking for ways technology can help us do this even better. Together with Fortel, we've developed the ETW app, a way to share information with protection officers in the field so they can do their jobs easier, faster, and ultimately safer. Two of the biggest risks with track work are location assurance and misunderstanding of information. ETW will reduce these risks in an innovative new way. Using ETW, we can mirror the information in the control center and display the worksite limits on a simple geographical map. This means protection officers know exactly where they are. We've worked hard to ensure that ETW is user-friendly and intuitive for protection officers in the field. To commence a job, the PO contacts the network control officer. They explain where they are going to work and what type of work they'll be doing, just as they do now. Only with ETW, instead of using paper, the NCO will send the TOA to the protection officer's device using the app. Now, the PO sees the same details in the control center and they can validate the limits using the transparency between the worksite and control center. Once the PO reviews the detail, confirms their position and the limits of the worksite, they can then accept the TOA. The information in the control center is then automatically updated and the TOA becomes current. The app status bar will turn green. This tells the NCO and protection officer that the TOA is now current and work can safely commence. Fulfilling a TOA is easier than ever. The protection officer simply selects the Fulfill button in ETW and is prompted to answer questions for fulfillment. The questions haven't changed. Only answering them now happens on screen, and ETW takes care of the rest. While this is a new app-based process, there will still be occasions where a call to the NCO is necessary. In these cases, ETW will prompt the user to the next step. The app is designed so that any protection officer with a smartphone or a tablet can use it. ETW simplifies all the functions involved in Track Occupancy Authorities. It has the power to generate unique supplementary codes, transfer authorities, extend work on track time, and keep a detailed log of activities. And for the least mobile savvy users, we've integrated methods to ensure that it is simple to use. Most importantly, ETW is designed to help protection officers. It won't drain a battery and will alert the PO to changes through SMS messages. The app is designed to eliminate the factors that have previously created the most risk. It's also important to understand that while ETW will be an improvement in safe working, the fundamentals of the rules remain the same. It's the technology for TOAs and how they are communicated that changes, not the principle. All of these changes will make things better, faster, and ultimately safer. The ETW app. It's all in your hands.